Our next student is Yedam Ho from the Department of Organizational Leadership, Policy, and Development.
My grandfather was from North Korea during the Korean War in the 1950s, and he often told me stories about North Korea and the difficulties they faced. Nowadays, about 160 refugees per month risk death to escape to South Korea. However, surprisingly, every year about 8% of these refugees leave South Korea because they are unable to fully adapt to South Korean society. Happily, I have a success story of my close friend. This is Gina. She escaped from North Korea to South Korea when she was 17 years old. When I first met her, she was in a dire situation because she didn't know how to become part of South Korean society. So I introduced Gina to a mentor and at a nonprofit organization working with North Korean refugees, and she received social support and practical assistance from her mentor. As a result, she was admitted to a top university in South Korea and successfully graduated, and she is currently working in a South Korean company. Gina's success, resulting from her mentoring relationship, has become my motivation to conduct research on developing an effective mentoring program for North Korean teenage refugees. This mentoring program would match newly arriving North Korean teenage refugees with North Korean mentors who have a similar experience, so they can better adjust to South Korean education and their future job search. I will use both a survey and interviews to identify the determinants for the effective mentoring program for this particular group of North Korean teenage refugees. My previous research confirms that mentoring provides support for mentees and enhances their self-perceived employability. My preliminary findings also suggest that it will be important to match mentors and mentees with similar characteristics and common interests, which I believe will greatly influence the effectiveness of the mentoring program to North Korean teenage refugees. So I will extend my research and study how to design and develop an effective mentoring program so they can gain the knowledge and skills required for successful completion of their education and job search. I'm confident that this research and mentoring program will help many more refugees like Gina to be successful and productive citizens of South Korea. Thank you.